TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Tuesday, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got quite a start to the positive side. S&P's right now up 32 points, trading at 29.24. You get the NASDAQ up 136 points, trading at 79.81, and the Dow up 334 points as we speak, trading 26,445. We got some action and notes in both directions. We have the 10-year up three ticks, 127.13, had been higher. We'll pull up that in a moment. 30-year up 11 ticks, 154.31. Gold up $2 at $1,344.80. Quite a pullback, though. The news, President Trump saying that he had spoken to President Xi of China. They will be meeting at the G20. You'll see the reaction on the charts when we pull it up in a moment. And we have the dollar index up 133 ticks at 97.185. We'll start things off, and we're going to start things off with the 10-year yield. Check out that action, 940. The yield, we reached a low this morning, 2.0148. Looked like we were heading for a one handle on that. Not so much. We're already back to about 2.07. That news, jumping over to the reaction and what it was jumping off of. And where are we? There we are. So to pull up the tweet, you have President Trump at, well, we have a couple actually going on there first. Let me pull up. There we go. We have at 9:39 a.m. had a very good telephone conversation with President Xi of China. We will be having an extended meeting next week at the G20 in Japan. Our respective teams will begin talks prior to our meeting. The other news out there, you have ECB meeting, Draghi talking about stimulus. You have President Trump going at Draghi talking about the stimulus. Pretty interesting. You have maybe tariffs hitting the Europe stimulating, and President Trump condemning that stimulation. So the charts, there we go. There is your 940 bar. You see the markets react. We were already in higher territory. Dow at 26,470. NASDAQ reacting similar, 77.09. S&P's 29.31. Crude oil, quite a run higher, 53.54. There's that gold reaction. We've been up to 13.58, now trading at 13.43. And the other stock, why not? Beyond Meat. Just does not stop. Up another 10%. Had been at 202, trading at 185. And Facebook, with their new crypto, extending up another 1.8%. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Tuesday.